everyone. I'm Krista Gutierrez. Tonight, UNM football will kick off its season. The Lobos are hoping to win not only on the field, but also in the stands. They've been struggling with both, and at tonight's home opener, those stands will likely be pretty empty. News 13's Cole Miller is live at University Stadium with the details. Cole?
Yeah, Crystal, well, we are just a half hour away from kickoff here. New Mexico hosting the University of Texas, El Paso. And while the fans that are here are excited, ticket sales overall are slumping. The UNM Athletic Office tells us so far they've sold just under 23,000 tickets. Now compare that to last year when the school had sold around 26,000 tickets. University Stadium can hold roughly 40,000 people. Now they've made a few additions coming into this year in hopes of attracting more fans, including a new scoreboard and fireworks when the Lobos take the field or put up points. And with the excitement of college football back in the air and tailgating in full swing, we asked Lobo fans what could be done to get a bigger crowd out here. They say it's tough with 3-4 win seasons, but ticket price also plays a role.
Win or lose, I am a Lobo fan, but I think if we do promote a lower ticket price, it will encourage more. And there is opportunities out there. I just think people are not aware of them.
So obviously there still are plenty of tickets available for tonight's home opener. Those prices range anywhere from 15 to 75 bucks. And Crystal, kickoff is at 6. Back to you.
All right. Thanks so much, Cole. Now